activities were done to help farmers and extension workers in unfavorable land. The extension workers were gathering to learn and practice how to manage the stress-tolerant varieties in unfavorable lands and how stress-tolerant varieties will help to maintain their rice productivity in the target areas. The first submergent tolerant in Indonesia were released facilitated by CURE. It was number 7 of the top 10 varieties adopting by Indonesian farmers during 2016 and 2017. BMP of unfavorable rice land and also community seed-based system were also adopted by Ministry of Agriculture to developing 1,000 seed villages in all around Indonesia. CURE are facilitating to develop national and international network like WetNet and DryNet are connecting us to many institutes and also stakeholder and help each other to do research and dissemination in unfavorable land. Sharing germplasm was also helpful us on varieties development. Connectivity to other project was also done to strengthen the activity and reaching the goal. I feel very lucky being one of CURE member, as a project was make me grow up and confidence to connecting with people. Some of good point is how to give a young researcher and scientist to see the world through training and giving opportunity to join with international communities, so we can learn more from other who already step forward of us. Let's continue with another homework in unfavorable rice land.